Have you found Wadkins yet?
I don't have eyes on him, but I'm sure he's upstairs. Go!
Posts.
The signal's coming from an office upstairs. Find a way to reach it.
It's locked.
There's a terminal close by. I'll get you through somehow. Going to have to take the long route. That's all I can do from here.
Good enough.
off
Let's go.
Any news on Wadkins?
He called the helicopter. He's just waiting for it to arrive. I think you can reach him.
Nice.
Target in sight. Fire at will.
The President will be taking off shortly. His chopper arrives in just a few minutes. As soon as he's gone, we'll shift our security down a level. Until then, we remain on maximum alert. Now, get to your posts.
Hold the hell.
We have a security...
Ah!
They're moving her. They've moved the chamber into...
Ava! Ava! Shit!
Till he gets close.
There's a promotion in it for the man.
Aedana. I can smell her.
My daughter. Where is she?
Impressive work. I really didn't think you'd make it this far.
And who the fuck are you?
William Thorne, Endrin's vice president. And I've heard oh so much about you, Cahal. You and your fascinating daughter.
I suggest you tell me where she is if you want to keep breathing.
You'll find her at the helipad with President Wadkins. Well, assuming you hurry. They'll be taking off soon.
Tell me how to reach them. I don't have time for this.
Clearly. The elevator leading to the heliport is nearby. I've ensured that it's active.
Why help?
President's orders. He's prepared a little surprise for you.
Good. Then that's where I'm going after I've torn you in half. For everything you've done to Gaia and to my daughter.
Wadkins did warn me of how violent and irrational your kind is.
Wadkins is at the helipad. He's trying to escape with Aedana. I'm heading up there.
Must be Cahal.
It's time for you to pay for what you've done to this company.
Your daughter's hate and fears will make a perfect host for Baines.
And as for your friends?
Well, I've got a score
to settle with them too.
It's high time they
understood.
Nobody attacks Endrin. Nobody. Launch Earthblood.
No! I'm gonna kill you, you motherfucker! You're gonna pay!
Paul, can you hear me? What's going on? It looks like the apocalypse here.
Wadkins has released his gas across the whole region. You've got to get out right now.
What about Aedana?
The son of a bitch just took her away in his helicopter. I got held up by one of the Red Talons.
What?
Oh, now we'll have to answer for that. But right now, Adana's all that matters. We've got to find out where they're taking her.
Wadkins Terminal, connect me.
Wadkins is a servant of the Worm. There's no doubt now. This is from 5 years ago. Wadkins was there when I lost Ludmilla.
It's up to you now.
It's gonna take me some time. You've got to keep moving. I'll open a path for you through their underground labs. Just get back here ASAP.
This place is steeped in the influence of the Worm.
I found the reports on the Earthblood protocol.
We'll worry about that later. Find Aedana!
Their gas wasn't produced here.
Thank you. Earthblood protocol. All the men in the outposts in the surrounding area have either become Fomori or are well on their way. Allow me to congratulate you on the resounding success. You've all done very well.
Just a few minutes, we'll begin receiving data from the on-site sensors. I want hourly analysis. The first test will serve as a benchmark. Once the process is calibrated, we can extrapolate how it will work on a larger scale.
Watch out! He could be close! Spread out! Search the area! Don't let him get away!
This wolf wants to find us!
I've got it. They've taken her to one of their offshore black sites. I'll send Declan to pick you up as soon as we've moved the survivors somewhere safe.
So I've got time to settle things with Onawa. She have really given in to the worm. I have to be sure. Done. This report was printed shortly after I reunited with Aedana. Thank you. What is it?
Dusk. The gas. He didn't make it.
No!
I'm sorry.
Dusk. Killed each other. The gas drove them mad.
Onawa, I had to fight one of your wolves at Endrin's HQ. I had Wadkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endrin is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
So your pack's in Endrin's pocket, too. You sold yourselves to the worm.
I've made no pact with the worm. But Endrin is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All in exchange for a few heads.
You didn't just send one of your Red Talons after me. You also attacked Ava and her people.
That wasn't us. Endrin's gas did quite a job of that on its own. But the last thing we need to convince them to leave is your head.
You've lost your mind. Pachu'a never should have allowed this to happen unless the worms corrupted him too. Through your bond. I'm sorry, Onoa, but I need to put things right.
Thank you.
Onawa, I had one.
You and
you betrayed me. And you betrayed Gaia. You sold your.
I've.
So that Red Talon was following your.
Yes!
You've lost your. I'm sorry.
She's no ordinary pack leader.
Sh-
Onawa. I had to fight one of your wolves at Endrin's HQ. I had watched-
You-
So your pack's in Endrin's pocket, too. You sold-
I've-
You didn't just send one of your-
That, but-
I'm sorry, Onawa.
Come on.
Onawa, I had...
You...
You betrayed... You...
I...
You didn't just send one of
that,
them.
But...
You clumps of...
Thank you.
Am I still your enemy, leader of the Red Talons?
Forgive me, Fianna warrior. I failed in my duty. I remain blind as Endrin used me to corrupt our guardian spirit.
What will become of him now?
He was gravely tainted by the worm, but will regain his strength in time and be reborn from his ashes. You will forever have the Red Talon's gratitude.
How was the worm able to reach Pachu'a?
My blind pride. I thought I was strong enough to withstand the worm on my own. But, as always, it was Pachu'a protecting me through our bond. He suffered the full extent of the worm's corruption. And through this same bond, I allowed the corruption that infected Pachu'a to cloud my mind. His rage became my own.
I have to leave. My daughter can't wait.
Leave without worry, Cahal. You have significantly weakened Endrin's hold here. We will finish the purification of our territory.
Maybe we'll meet again someday.
You will be welcome if you ever come this way again.
Time to meet up with Ava.